Yo, so can I just say, holy shit. I don't know what the difference is between the, what is this, Margaret has descended. Where? Is she from heaven? Because she's an angel. I don't know what the difference is between the PS3 and the Xbox 360. But whatever the difference is, I hope that it is fixed in the PS4 version. Because it took, legitimately, when it went through the whole checking this, checking that, checking blah, 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 blah. It went by faster than I could read the menus on the Xbox 360. On the PlayStation 3, it sits there for long enough to annoy me. So we're about to find out how many people play this game. Very few. Goddamn. That's it. Goddamn, that's it. Oh, we are gonna get blown up by Fire Emblem Marth. Yo, we're about to get blown up by a Fire Emblem character and a Pokemon. Great. Fantastic. That's how we like it. I'm about to use Akihiko because obviously spending all of maybe 15, 20 minutes in challenge mode, more than enough to master the character. I can use him just fine. I know every single one of his changes. I know every single one of his combos. Optimal stuff that makes Akihiko worth using. Actually, you know what? I think I'm trying to think of whether or not, because I've been considering utilizing Shadow Akihiko. Because I actually feel like that's the one character, like, he might actually be a shadow version of a character that would be worth it. Because with Shadow Akihiko, you know, you're not activating shadow mode and then doing a bunch of stuff afterwards. In the majority of his optimal combos, you're basically going through, getting to 5 tornado meter, doing something that uses that tornado meter, resets it back to 0, and then you pop shadow mode, and then you use 5 supers. That's usually how, like, or I mean, that's at least what his challenge mode combos were. And so obviously, for those of you that may not know, supers are unburstable. Like, that's the biggest issue. Well, not the biggest issue. That's one of the issues that, you know, shadow characters have, is the fact that, you know, if they pop shadow mode, oh, hey, time to burst. And then it's like, oh, well, okay, now we're back in neutral and I don't have shit to show for it. You can't do that against Akihiko. He pops shadow mode, he uses a super, and then he goes into 4 more supers. And there's Shadow Akihiko for you. So, like, he has unburstable combos in shadow mode versus a lot of other characters who are using a lot of SB moves, who are using additional normals and stuff to hit confirm properly that, you know, you can burst in the middle of that. I would say Yosuke is another one. Who, a dude named Nisa Pachi. If you have not seen his Yosuke play, holy shit, go check it out, because that dude is godlike. But he has been playing Shadow Yosuke to great effect. And, the thing about Shadow Yosuke is he's not like Akihiko, where he just throws out a bunch of supers one after the other. There are gaps in there. But, basically, he utilizes Shadow Mode for a free Tsukukaja. Which isn't, that's not like a huge, so if you get bursted on, you still have Tsukukaja, so like, yeah, whatever. Not a big deal to lose that, because you're still in Tsukukaja, you're not, Hezabaha. Super glad that I used that time. Xbox 360 sucks. Xbox 360 sucks. Oh shit, and the other 2-bar room is gone. No, I think the biggest thing actually about this shit is that for some reason, damn son, for some reason the this is the dude, but this dude was listed as 1 initially. Like, look at that, my connection isn't even showing up, and now I'm a 0. Okay, let's not. I think the issue is, like, there's actually probably a pretty segregated, fucking, now it's, what, actually, you know what, it's better to just, oh, wait, never mind, this is like a full fucking room, never mind, ignore me, whereas the patch is just, oh, god, no, I didn't want regular, damn it, whereas the patch is mandatory when you fire up the game on the PS3, it doesn't tell you to patch with the latest system version in the Xbox 360, you have to go to the downloadable content and manually download the latest system version. So there's probably a segregated group where, like, a bunch of people are just playing on the original version. They don't have the patch. They don't have Margaret available. They don't know they need that. And so people that have that version versus people like me who looked at the DLC and saw, oh, okay, here's the system version update. Let me download that real quick. So shout out to that foresight. This homie mashing. I should have confirmed better than that. This is bad. Like, I know. I'm on autopilot. I'm on safe autopilot mode against Mitsuru. Damn it, shit, whatever.
I'm coming for you.
Oh, damn. Nice combo, Nate. Nope. Oh, damn. You wanna mash on auto combo? I'll mash on auto combo. Fuck it. But yeah, that was a terrible showing. I have no, like, do you see, I don't know if you noticed. I certainly did. Every single time that I dashed, I just dashed. I'm not used to characters that you can sprint with. So literally every single time I tried to dash with that character, I just did a regular dash. So shout outs to me. My godlikeness, my ability with characters. I'm just a fantastic person to pay attention to you. Hey? Let's try that one more time, and then I guess, oh, I see, you know, maybe I just have a bad connection, I don't know, but I get, man, I don't want to leave the room, I just want to take myself out. How do I just, that's the dude we just played, so that works. That's kind of weird, though, that pressing the B button doesn't just take you away.
Picture in your head.
I should try, you know what, man? I've come to realize that I really don't hear most of the shit that happens, because a lot of the time I'm just talking, but I'm starting to think a headset might be a good idea, because, like, I mean, like I said, I don't hear a lot of the shit that's occurring in this game. I would like to. Oh, I meant to fucking... Ow. That's okay. Oh, damn it. Damn it. Can we talk about how godlike I am right now? Cause I'm playing like amazing right now. Ah, I didn't turn around because I suck at that. Oh, that's right. I forgot that he had that. Oops. Yo, shout out to that confirm though. Oh shit. Can you not? Maybe you can't. No, you can. I know you can shadow. I don't know. I missed my shadow cancel somehow. I tried to shadow cancel out of that.
There.
get better. I need to be better at punishing. Not yet. You're slow. What the hell? Artemisia. That was weird. I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you. Got it. You will pay. I suck at life. Wow, I was just mashing DP. Apparently that doesn't work, but yeah, my Akihiko is free. Free as hell. And Mitsuru has much better neutral than I do, so obviously it's not gonna end well. Nice auto-correct auto combo. I'm free. Okay. God damn, this dude just rolls. What the fuck? Man. Oh shit, I hit the wrong buttons for rapid. I hit burst again for rapid. I'm stupid. I might have been able to do an unblockable. But yeah, that was I'm terrible. I'm sorry. Y'all don't deserve to see this. I'm trying to remember proper combos.
Your abilities are clear.
This is what happens when you utilize a character that has awkward neutral for like 10 minutes and you don't practice their neutral at all against a character with godlike neutral. That like literally, I mean, this is kind of just what happens in general. This is a character that is perfectly capable of just hitting 5A and beating the neutral of a lot of characters. That's Mitsuru in a nutshell. She really is quite good. She's just a very good character. And her 5A is extremely good and her neutral is extremely good. And unfortunately, I am not sure how to... I'm going to start mashing on roll in the middle of her auto combo and I'm just going to see if I can escape that. Because I would hope that I would be able to punish that third hit if I could escape before it. And then I might be able to come in and fatal counter. But we'll see. We'll find out. This is stuff that I need to do. Like, I need to not be trying to, like, be safe and stuff. I need to be testing. Oh shit, that didn't even combo. Nice instant air dash, Nate. Oh, that's not gonna work. What the fuck? I just suck. I also need to be using Caesar more for sure. I'm not using shadow mode at all either, but I keep my meter. Yeah, I do keep my meter. See, like, look at that. That just anti-aired me free. Like, easily. This dude just wake up with that, of all things. There.
shit life!
God damn it! That was supposed to be Shadow Mode. That was supposed to be Shadow Mode and I wasn't. That was supposed to be Shadow Mode and it wasn't. I suck. Can we just talk about that? Like, cause my problem right now is that I'm basically looking for optimal punishes versus just playing neutral. I'm like, hey, let's punish Mitsuru, except I've been through this. The entire point of these characters, of why they are considered so good, is that, played properly, they are unpunishable. That's the entire point. And most of Mitsuru's stuff pushes me too far away to punish her in an optimal manner. So it's pointless of me to be trying to like look for punish opportunities, and I need to be looking to blow this dude up. In neutral rather than counter hits, because counter hits just don't work. Not against the top, like when this dude just randomly does like the EX charge move. Yeah, that'll, I get that for free, thank you, but oh, that's cool. But didn't even come out. Alright, so that is definitely not a proper block stream. But yeah, see, like, she can do 3 AAA, and that shit still is, like, it's safe. It shouldn't fucking be. Like, no 3 AAA should be safe. Plain and simple. No, like, that dude just baited the shit. I mean, good shit. Shit. That would have done so much damage if I had done it properly. I'm coming for you. You're slow. I'm coming for you. That was 100% auto combo. This dude has not done a single combo that isn't auto combo, and I'm dying to it free. What the? She just ducked under my dash punch? Are you fucking real? Ah, damn it. Shit. Oh, cool. Fun didn't come out. Auto combos though. This dude has got auto combos on point. 100% success rate. It's amazing. Oh my god. I just died because I was mashing on A. I deserve that entirely. That's my own fault. Alright. So let's go figure out Akihiko in another manner first before I embarrass myself further. Let's use Ken. We can't be having this, man. I can't stand this any longer. I think this is a major problem, actually, in regard to, like, with Blaze Blue, there's a lot of stuff that you can do just because there are noticeable gaps. There are a lot of things that, like, I mean, like, this dude is literally hitting auto combo. I'm not trying to be that dude. It's like, auto combos are OP and allow even the biggest fucking scrubs to, you know, do whatever. And now this dude's dodging me. What a bitch. But no, there's no, I am perfectly fine with auto combos, believe me. No problem whatsoever with them. But them being safe, being able to do 5 AA, why the fuck, what is happening here? What is this bullshit? I hate life. I hate life right now. It's happened twice now. But so... Oh, this... No, actually, did that just happen to the same person? Like, they tried to play, and now, oh, now I'm just gonna get bopped again here. Yeah. And now hella people are leaving. This is stupid. Like, why? Can you tell me why I can't play that dude? But anyway, they shouldn't be, like, the third hit, none of the third hits should be safe. It just struck me, though, that Akihiko's isn't safe, but you can make it safe by canceling into, like you've seen me do. You can cancel that into, I don't know if you can make his regular Akihiko safe, I have no idea there. But you can make, obviously, Shadow Akihiko safe. Ken's is probably safe because Koromaru goes in there and saves you, and even if he doesn't, you can not have Koromaru go in. You can hold, if you're holding backwards when you do his auto combo, Koromaru won't go in, because normally on the third A, Koromaru will do a 5C in there, and that's generally what happens. But if you were holding backwards when you're hitting the auto combos, Koromaru won't go off, so then you can control him normally, so you can make it safe again with Koromaru. That is one thing I very much disagree with. Like, it's very, very silly. You should not be able to make second hit of auto combo being safe. Okay, that's an AA. Perfectly fine. Make that shit safe. What the fuck is this? What is going on? This is fucking retarded at this point. Like, I have nothing... Dude just hit the wrong button and it took us... Why can it take you out of the character select screen? What fighting game does that?
Please select your character.
Power is everything.
Picture in your head your own appearance as well as your alter ego.
Let's do this.
Your persona.
Shit, so what was I talking about? Oh yeah. Auto combos. The third hit shouldn't be safe for anybody. It should be punishable at that point. Because even the fourth hit of some aren't punishable, because Akihiko's fourth hit is back A, 4A. That's what I usually do anyway to make it safe in the first. Oh, this is promising. That's what I do anyway. So technically, even the fourth hit of Shadow Akihiko's is safe. What's Ken's? I don't think Ken's is punishable. Yo, what is with people with these roles? Like, people love themselves these roles, dude. It was Lacko? Okay, yeah, it's just laggy. It's extremely laggy, and that's whatever. I'm just gonna mash, and I'm just gonna lose. Like, I'm not even gonna bother blocking here. It's pointless. This is just a shitty connection. I'm sorry. You guys gotta see me play. This terrible, being terrible with this character, and now I'm just... I tried to do something real. No point in it. Try to TP again. Like, I'm actually reacting to stuff in this. That's good. Damn. I started my 5B hella fast in comparison to that, and it still beat me. It's Yosuke. Yosuke got godlike normals. Okay, so I really am done with Akihiko now, but I'm also not going to play that player again. Fuck that shit. I'm so sorry that I am making you guys sit through this. I should be playing somebody else. Like, it's got its appeal to just be like scrubby as hell for a couple matches. But 25 minutes of it? No. Oh, wait. I guess I should just leave. Let's just go play ranked, I guess. Let's go play ranked with Ken and see what happens.
Welcome to the Velvet Room.
I don't know why I was picking Shadow Akihiko in the first place.
I wish you good luck.
Shadow Akihiko is a character that you, like, a shadow version of the character would be the kind of character you pick once you're actually competent with the dudes. Search conditions. Let's see. What is this? Pop up? Okay. Region, connection speed, one and above. Don't care. Give me any. Oh. Give me any. Confirm. Nice. We have an excellent selection. The Xbox 360 version sold about as well as you would have expected. Dude, this is a Saturday evening. It is 6:30 p.m. on a Saturday goddamn evening. And this is our selection. Dude. Alright, so never mind. We are not going to play ranks. We're gonna go look at the rooms again, and we're gonna probably end up going back to the same fucking one. Twin Cat, yeah, that's the one. That's the one we joined, and then we ended up started out two bars. We joined, and it says zero. So no, we're not gonna make people suffer through that. We're a good person. We're good people. We're not like the dudes that join a lobby on zero bars and make everybody suffer through a terrible connection. But yeah, this is, like, I kind of want to just, I can't, because, unfortunately, if anything, if my LGP is running at all, I can't hook up my, my PlayStation 3, but, were it not, I would totally just hook up my PS3 right now, and turn it on, and just go, and see, like, how many people are around, just so I can get a comparison. I'll do that afterwards, and I'll just put it in the put it in the comparison box, that's what it's called. I'll put it in the description box of this video. Like, how many rooms there were, how many people were trolling around ranked, just everything. Because this is legitimately, it's just terrible. This is week one, I guess technically now it's week two.
Let's do this.
Who was I on? I was on Ken.
Now, let's begin.
This is week two. This is week two. And there isn't even a full page of player match rooms, and there's two people in ranked. Two people. And the only shit, like, that shit doesn't, like, deny anybody from showing up on that list. It just denies people from joining you. So if you're like, oh, you know, you gotta have a one bar connection with me. Did you not blow up the dog? That'd be nice. Shit, yeah, that's a punish. Frag. What? Block that. Holy shit, that dude just called me the fuck out. What the hell? How did that hit me? I was blocking. Auto combo. Auto combo, fuck it. Fuck it, fuck it. This dude's just going nuts with Tsukukaja. I literally have no idea why they hit me though. Really, that still fucking hit me? That's silly as shit. That's just irritating that shit still hit me. Yeah, I don't know. I guess I just gotta DP. Like, if I see that, I'll just DP it. Apparently, I can't hit it with a normal. Yeah, this dude's just going full random. That didn't hit, seriously? Yeah, I'll still leave me. I'm just doing it. Okay. I'm letting him mash. I'm being stupid. Dude, what is that? Why is it hitting me? I don't know what that is. I'm free. I let it happen. I'm free. This is the biggest problem. Is just if somebody goes random on you, you're gonna get random. Cause like you gotta know how to deal with that random. Like that dude hit me with how many J2Cs there? 2D, whatever it is. Nobody should ever get hit by that move. Like ever. There's no reason to get hit by it. But I just kept getting hit by it because I kept trying to hit him out of it. Cause it's a scrubby ass move that shouldn't hit anybody. But it's going to hit me. Cause that's how it works. When you don't know how to deal with something, you're gonna get bodied by it until you learn how to deal with it. So this is the biggest part of fighting games, people. Can you get through getting scrubbed out like this? Can you persevere through it, or you wanna let the salt win? That's the thing. Cause once you know people's gimmicks, this dude is a non-issue. This dude is free. That's all you gotta do is you just learn the gimmicks and then you just keep playing solid. I've encountered an enemy. And I gotta stop DPing. I gotta stop DPing and I gotta roll more. This dude grabbed me, what, once ever? I mean, he'll probably start grabbing more if I start rolling, but it's still... Here I come. See, that shit, that hit his persona, but not him. Yo, this game is stupid. This character is stupid. I did it. That just beat my ants here. I did it. I'm gonna keep doing it. I don't care. I don't give a shit. You wanna random with me? I'll random back. I don't give a fuck. I don't know why that hit me, but hey. Why did that hit me? There is no reason for that to be hitting me. Like, this dude is a complete gimmick artist. This dude has nothing but gimmicks, and oh my god, it's so irritating. Why am I not rolling? I hit roll 3 times. Great. Great. See, now this is, the, like I said, salt. The salt is setting in. This dude is nothing. Here I come. Strike. My persona. I hit JA and it didn't fucking come out. Look like I gave a shit. Okay, I should've given a shit. See, like, dude, you cannot touch that shit. That move is the dumbest thing in this game right now. Oh, thanks for the super. Thanks for the super again. I supered 3 times, and it, like, this is what I'm talking about. This is the salt that you gotta deal with. I did, like, 8 things in that entire process that would have dealt with that situation and blown this dude up. And not a single one of them came out. It sucks, and that's the salt you gotta deal with. You just gotta hold that shit. And I just gotta stop pressing buttons. That's punishable on block, isn't it? Why am I not just blocking? I'm 90% sure that's punishable on block. Why am I trying to find an answer? The answer is to fucking block. But it's my own fault. Like, I have no... Because I'm so, like, convinced that blocking is just the worst thing in this game. That blocking does nothing but get you blown up. And that's untrue. Against most players, against quality players, that is very true. You will never see a good Yosuke do that anywhere near as often as when he will do it. Like, you can do it, you know, you got a burst. You can throw it out there and maybe get huge damage off of it. It's a risk. It's a risk where the reward really isn't worth it for anybody that's gonna punish you for it. But I'm not punishing this dude for it. I've been trying to find an answer. I'm done trying to find an answer. It's time to block it.
Do it, Koromaru.
All right, I'm done jumping. Why did you just leave? It's serious time. I'm sorry. Dude, why is that hitting me every time? There's no reason for it. Whatever. I will do no damage.
What a shocking finish!
You're older than me, right?
I can't even say anything. Cause, like, this dude just blew me up, what, 3 times in a row? I beat him once. Don't mean shit. Doesn't matter if I'm trying to play, like, real. And this dude is gimmicks. Like, you know, this is the learning process. You gotta beat people who are gimmicky and rely on basically ignorance to get wins in order to move up to a higher weight class. I gotta build up my muscle by beating players like this before I can move up and face the heavyweight champ. That's what it is. And I'm making my way to the heavyweight champ, but it's gonna be a long damn road. Especially when I'm using a character I'm not looking to stick with in any way, shape, or form. But that is the biggest problem, is like when you're making your way up, you gotta play people like this who just give you the worst impression. Yeah, I tried to hit it again. Stupid of me. Ah, missed it and got punished. Ah, fuck. Nice burst, though. Oh, I tried 2-beat. 2-beat's not fast enough. Not gonna be beating Yosuke's, folks. Ah, shit. Yeah. I can't be using a DP. Not against a character with as much movement as this guy. It's never gonna end well. See, like, that was a proper DP. Was it a good, like... Try to answer here. Hammerhead? Is there a jump start up in this game? I don't know if there's a jump start up in this game. Hammerhead? What just happened? Okay. I guess the room got disbanded. That's cool. When are they gonna learn their fucking lesson? Like, when are they gonna learn? Arc System Works is just so terrible. I legitimately can't stand so many of the decisions they make. Why does it disband an entire room? When the host, it's probably could be because of this shit. Because they have everybody connected to the host. That's what matters. The host matters. That's why it doesn't show you your connection to the other people. It probably runs it all through the fucking host. And so when the host disbands the room, even if there's 70 other goddamn people in that room, it's gone. You're done. You're done playing. Too bad you were in the middle of a fucking match, bro. Where you were it was actually close, and it was running tight, and you were trying to learn. Not anymore, peace the fuck out! Good job, Arc System Works. You guys are a quality company. You guys make excellent decisions. And I truly, from the bottom of my heart, and this is not at all in any way sarcastic, hope that your dumbass decisions for BBCP 2.0 don't come to bite you in the ass. We're gonna do a second. I was thinking about, you know, like, why am I even here? The only character I know how to play even slightly decently is Ken, and I don't want to play Ken, so what? Why am I here? What am I doing? Why am I wasting my time? Fuck it. We're gonna use Akihiko. We're gonna take our lumps. We're gonna learn. So, I'm gonna do a new video, and the first thing we're gonna do while waiting for a match to start up is talk about the stupidity of BlazBlue Chrono Phantasma 2.0.